So I want to talk to you today about what you believe that you deserve. Now, many of us walk into a program wanting results. You start programs because you want to achieve some sense of success, right? It could be losing weight, getting into shape, but yet we put a ceiling on what we want to achieve when we truly push for what we believe in. Now listen, I want to make sense, because most of us say, I want X, Y, and Z. And then we go after it and we only half-ass it. And the reason we half-ass it is because we believe deep into our subconscious that we don't deserve that. And that's gonna look very greedy, and we're gonna look like not a good girl, right? Because we've been taught that good girls, they don't need all that. We don't need a shredded body, right? But yet we want one, or we want to be fitter, or we want to look better, we want to look sexy, right? We want to feel sexy. And yet most of us will pull back thinking, oh, I don't know, it's a little uncomfortable. Maybe we want more success in our life. Maybe we want more money, right? We want a bigger home or a fancier car or more clothing and jewelry or whatever that is. It doesn't matter what the thing is. It matters that it makes us feel good. But yet, now here's the little catch, is that we start to go towards that. We think, that's not so good. That's greed and my ego, and I don't need that. And so the truth about it is that no, you don't need that. Obviously you don't need that, and you've been living that way. But don't you deserve to treat yourself better? Don't you deserve to have all the things, to feel happier, to share it with other people? And a great example is this. My son bought himself a couple new pieces of clothing this past week. Nice jacket, nice new clothes. And he said, there was something about how I felt today when I walked into work, and I thought, I feel good. I feel good about myself. And he says, it was a great day. And I didn't even have to hear anymore. I knew that he gave more. He was more efficient, probably more productive in his job. Not that he's not, but when we raise the level in how we feel about how we're treating ourselves, everything shifts. So consider the opposite. I'm a good girl. Oh, I don't. We start to sabotage our results because we don't need it. We're not worthy. We don't deserve it. However you're framing it in your belief system, it's holding us back. So what do we do? Well, what we do is we have to change the chatter. We have to know that we believe it. You're a mother frickin' rock star, right? You are a miracle. There's nobody on this planet, and never will be, like you, right? But you have to earn the fact that you are worth it. You have to own the fact that you're worth it. You can't just live half-ass, because you're gonna get the same half-ass results. So we might think if we do more, if we work harder, we're only slamming our face against the wall, more frustrated at the end of it all, saying, what is wrong with me? What is wrong is we don't believe we're worth it. So your journaling, your meditation, both in the morning and the evening, your prayer time, your time to sit and dream about your goals is all the most important part of the process. The rest will just fit into the gaps, because you know how to do those. Consider this. When you go into a program and you start doing the things, you start with all of it, right? And then you start to eliminate the things that you're not really comfortable with, because again, it doesn't really matter. I'm not worthy of that, or that's too greedy. I don't want to do too much. And we start to pull back. Okay, whatever that might be in your thoughts, whether or not you know that. And then you start to pick the things that you're good at. Maybe it's the workouts, maybe it's the foods, maybe, you know, it's cutting calories, maybe whatever, right? But you only do the things that you're good at. Again, guess what? You don't have to do the things that you're good at, because you're already good at them. But the minute you start to let the other things go, those are the most important things. Changing what is going on up here. And until we reprogram it like a computer program, we are going to keep running into the same self-sabotage, the same I'm not worth it, that's not what good girls do, I shouldn't look that way, I shouldn't feel that way, I shouldn't want all that. Why not? Can't you show up better? Can't you be better? Can't you feel better every single day when you wake up and you stand up and you know you can go and do more for others, because you're gonna do more for yourself? If you don't treat yourself with respect, what are you giving to others? and you're half-assing your true potential. So that's my rant for today. Hope this helps. Let me know below, and we'll see you in the next one.